We've got Britney Spears back on stage as well.
Oh, fucking shambles.